cowboy. Back and bonnet.
It's probably not a bad idea, actually.
Eh?
It's not a bad idea.
Just power on, go for it. But gee, you could come to grief too.
Here we go, mate.
Good
How you doing, mate?
Mine says he's got
a car. Oh, it's nice. Yeah,
what have they got here? They got a... Did you see his name, Cruiser?
Don't worry about not having a wetsuit.
Where's your bike? Where's your bike in order?
We might see you down there somewhere.
We're walking down to the Avon Descent.
I don't know why you'd waste time on this car.
Well, it's four drives. We're in heaven.
Road 99 on course now, Simpson and Black, 8 horsepower standard. If you're a novice powerboat driver in the Avon Descent, you have to start with an 8 horsepower standard craft. But also you have to... Let's give the guys a round of applause. Woo! Going for a restart there, what an experience. Just up there, certainly good run by Finnegan Cross down the right hand side of X-Tracks there. Dave and Paul, second in the double tight division. Dave just getting the phone.
T-Money.
Hard right hand turn.
Sorry guys.
As you can see, that flow is not only difficult for the powerboat drivers to handle, but bloody hard to kayak and ski as well. Jerry is occupation, is a youth education officer, Calamunda Senior High School, and something out of the ordinary. Mark, his son, is a opera singer for the WA Opera, and on course now in the double ski, Jason Wright. And if you ever wondered, you know, about doing some canoeing, you're thinking you're getting too old, well,
get... We'll put some wheels on it next year, mate.
Yeah, fine. Come on, alright.
Oh yeah, we are here down near the SEC, and Smack is about to, if you look out that window, Smack is about to go to the water. So you open up the door.
No, it's deep here, again.
She's still going, Smack. She's still going down.
The chook could go through there.
Let me know what you think.
Bye.
That's so easy, that's not. Now we're in two-wheel drive, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh. Nothing to a whiz.
Thanks for sharing, Gav. Regan's car is filling up with water. I have a bit of it.
Thank you.
same line. Yeah, this not bad, eh?
Right there. Good
spot. He's going to get all nice. Kill his old window up.
Yeah, it does run in the hill, but it's more of a few stuff. Oh, all right, yeah.